Okay. Let's try this again. I accidentally pushed the back button. It's drizzling. This is a shrine to Guangdong, legendary warrior of China. There's just a big wooden sculpture of him.
What's up, buddy?
Two shops, bamboo, something or others. Hey, mama. Is that a Halloween store?
Stoneworks.
Piggy chasing meat.
So they have a local pig jerky, which for the most part should be okay. But I cannot stress enough that if you're not comfortable eating local pork, don't do it. Take a word from this guy. So, a grapefruit tree. Okay. You don't want to know what that meant. I'm sure you could figure it out, though, with the fish. Built in the 1930s, this is what the courtyard building of the former residence of Jianjing, who was described as a mother of wounded soldiers and orphans in Yichao. So they have a lot of these historic courtyard buildings, or courtyard homes. Pity they don't make them like that anymore. Oh well. Not too many places and buildings are spared from the whole culture revolution thing.